friends.
So this year I gave an update on the Spinnaker project, and Spinnaker's a project I lead at the University of Manchester, which has been in concept for 20 years and in construction for 10. And the goal has been to put 1 million ARM processors into a massively parallel computer for real-time brain modelling applications. The talk triggered a number of interesting conversations over coffee and lunch afterwards. I'm not sure I've counted the number of people who've been up, but it's probably half a dozen people have been along to ask me about specific details. But I think this conference brings a very substantial proportion of the relevant UK research community together in one place. And so it's a very good place to meet people.
I'm here for the second year at the ARM Research Summit. I attended for the first year last year and found it a really nice event in the community that it brought together. And I think it's done a fantastic job of bringing a very diverse set of people together that you wouldn't necessarily always get at the same conference, but actually that's got some really fantastic synergies across it. I wanted to come back again this year because of those opportunities. It's been a really great event again, and the atmosphere is kind of different to many other conferences, I'd say. It's a lot more informal, and I guess that's a result of the programme that's been put together, but also just those people that have come together and the reason they're here.
One of the most exciting things about the ARM Research Summit has been the different people I've met, lots of old friends, some of whom I was expecting to bump into, and others it was a total surprise to see them and really nice. Some of them we've just had a social chat and caught up, others we've decided to revive old research projects and maybe start new collaborations.
The conferences where our people mostly go to are not this kind of system level conferences, etc. Yesterday, for example, I had an inspiring dinner about security, because also for Flex, security might be very interesting. Imagine that you have a chip you want to attach to your body and everybody can read it. That's not secure. So it is actually inspiring to talk to the people that present it, etc., and to some ARM fellows as well, who are very famous in this kind of topics. So for me, definitely, I have a lot of things to take home.
The motivation for giving the talk, in my sense, is kind of to introduce the concept of flexible electronics to people who have silicon-based backgrounds. So a lot of the subsequent conversations have been more about the fact that people are now aware that we exist and that the technology is there, and it's sufficiently mature that we can talk about manufacturing large quantities of it. And that for me was the goal of coming to this summit, was to give people the opportunity to see our technology and to understand where it fits in the whole electronics ecosystem.
Last year I gave a talk, and it was really a speculative talk to really just see what's out there and just sort of information gather, I suppose, to a degree, and that's all I really hoped to get out of the talk. But actually what stemmed from that was a chance meeting and a chance collaboration with ARM, and what we're doing there is we're exploring the potential for a future collaboration, and we have been since the last meeting. At the moment, if we want to rewrite DNA in a cell, it could take as long as a year to do that. With this collaboration, we're looking to be able to change that to 1 week, or maybe even a matter of hours. And this is the sort of thing that I couldn't do on my own, ARM couldn't do on their own, and it's only become clear that there was a need there through speaking last year.
The focus of the summit primarily has been around the sort of research topics, the research community. It's extremely useful for us to be able to disseminate information about the products and the ARM technology in particular that we're working on. And I do anticipate that there will be certainly much greater awareness of ONAP and the sort of technology that we're working on. I would anticipate that we will see a future business coming out of that.
I must say that I very much like the event. There is a lot of networking going on. There are many people present here. There are also very good people here. People who are really leaders in the domain, who give presentations here, are present in the panels. And I got an opportunity here to meet to many, many people. People I know, but also new people I met here. And I'm sure there will be quite some impact from the fact that I was here today. So I go back with some plans.
Next year, of course, I would like to come back, because also from us, there is 1 year past, we have our technology might have entered the market as Pragmatic is going to start building this equipment. There might be other novel ideas, novel talks here as well, which might be very interesting for us. So I think it's definitely worthwhile to come back next year.